Yes, we've had some damage, but the main thing is everybody's safe. There was only one person up there. They got out, so there was no injuries. Just a bit of a surprise.
Thanks for watching Bloomberg Quick Take Now. Subscribe to our channel to see the biggest stories the moment they happen from around the world. And tune in to our 24/7 live stream for global news coverage, interviews, deep dives, shows, and documentaries on the stories you care about most.